Hello and welcome, this is Chris from Daily Horoscope Channel. I am ready for this reading of your sign today. We are going to fill ourselves with positive energies, to be in tune. Remember that these readings are general. If you do not feel identified with the reading or with any of the messages, let it pass. Remember to check your moon sign and your ascendant. I wish you with all the positive energies that today's message guides you and gives you light on your path. Since that is the purpose of this video and this reading, thank you for everything. Remember that if you appreciate reading, you can share the video as a form of gratitude. Let's go with reading. Leo. Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. You will feel driven to open your heart. You will say what you feel, and by expressing it, you will free yourself from a heavy burden. If you are in a relationship, prepare an entertaining panorama and surprise your loved one. It will be a good time to remember old times and fall in love again. It will not be an uncomfortable moment when you will live with someone who could express your interest in having something more formal with you. You are in the moment to love again, and you should not back down. Do not forget that love is made for everyone and that you cannot fear loving. It is a fundamental part of life. Do not close your heart to love. A person could arrive today, and if your eyes are not wide open, you probably won't see him or pay attention to him. Your desire to rest cannot exceed your desire to achieve the things you want to achieve. Do not let the possibility of achieving the success that you have been looking for a long time slip away. Remember that it is always good that you have in your mind the goals you want to achieve. Perhaps the time has not come for you to sit back and relax. And the lucky numbers for you today are as follows. 43, 32, 21, and 17. And the color for you to generate positive vibes today is yellow. And today's advice is the following. We are happy when we learn to forget what must be forgotten. In matters of love. A different day, because you will notice how many things that seemed difficult to you will materialize in a direct way, especially sentimental issues, since your heart is opening to a new experience that you had not even dreamed of. But that will qualify the rest of the month of October. With an intimate, intense, delicate, and subtle touch. Your partner prediction for today is the best relationship today. This Tuesday there is very good compatibility with fire signs like yours, Aries, and Sagittarius. Also with Cancer, even if it is made of water, and with Libra and Aquarius, who are made of air. The tensest relationship. Avoid confrontations with natives of Virgo or Capricorn. Your current compatibility. You vibrate in good vibes with signs of fire and air, also with Cancer, even if it is water, and with Pisces. If you are single, an exceptional opportunity will present itself in which you will be living an exciting sentimental adventure. In matters of work. If you feel happy and happy with yourself, avoid the company of conflictive people in your work. Because with their pessimism and frustration, they could embitter your day and cause tension in your job, which would not be recommended. To achieve your well-being today, staying fit and healthy is very simple. Take care of your lunch and meal schedules, do not neglect physical exercise, and put everything in its place, because when the natural balance is broken, then everything is disordered. And this was the horoscope of the day for you. Consider subscribing if you liked it. I hope this reading has helped and brightened your day. See you next time.